Hi folks, welcome back to Call the Wild Angler and to Norwegian Reserve. Right, we're currently in this location. We're trying to get the legendary pike, which I believe is down this way. Ooh, we've got a couple of other people. It's also an area I've never really fished before, so we'll give it a go, see what we can get. We're using a spoon, I think, and this rod. Oh, can't do it. Well, it's out in the water, but we're on the devil's advocate as usual. I think we're on a size one spoon. I think we'll change it to a 5, but then we've got a chance of catching something. Something. Oh, I think we'll start off with a northern pike. Oh yeah, bronze, not too bad. Looks like I might be going to be getting something else. Yep. Oh, something a bit larger. Oh, it looks like an Atlantic salmon. Oh, it's a bronze again. No bad size. Oh, we could do some more fish appearing. think we've just hooked the legendary. It's going to give us a real run around. It'll be the first time I've actually caught him not on a boat. But this is Kale Paul the Dominator, Northern Pike. No, we need to get him to come back to this other lake or area. I think it's a river. Right, you can get him to come back now. He's off again. Well, it looks like it's getting busy. More people are appearing. Right, let's get this fish to come back. know if we've got it coming back. Yeah, looks like we have now. Once we get him in, he's going to have his second wind and then he'll be off again. Yeah, there he goes. Hopefully he doesn't go as far. All I could do was trying to get him back again. He's got a spool as I can see it. I'm hoping he doesn't spool us. hope that we can get him coming back now. No, he's going again. Alright, we're going coming back. Yeah, there he is. Oh, don't do it a third time. Yeah, let's go for a third. Yeah. It's not harder to get him in on the off in the bank than it is in a boat. He's off again. Well, it's definitely put up a good fight. Very hard to get into the point that will trigger the secure catch. Oh, we nearly had it then. Hopefully we can get it this time. There he's off again. This is the longest fight I've ever had with this legendary. Hopefully we'll get it this time. Off again. Finally, we got him. And there he is. Kale called the Dominator. He dominated us. It's taking 23 minutes to actually land him. Gave us some good score, though. And there he is. He's one hell of a fish. Let's put him back. I think the dude needs to lie down after that. We'll see what else we can catch here. It definitely is quite hard to fetch him in on the bank. We got something a little easier to fetch in. Oh, a juvenile Atlantic salmon. No wonder it came in so easy. Actually, what do we do on the score? Oh, we didn't do too bad. Might be still on a rock in the middle. Don't know how we got there. Obviously with a boat, I presume. No doubt it's after Kale pulled. We did come from that sort of direction, so he might have a chance of catching him. Atlantic salmon. Well, we've gone up another quarter. That's what's give us the credits. looks like the fish have gone. It may be a good time to pack up the tackle and leave the reserve there, as we managed to get the legendary fish, which put up a great fight. So if you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe, please click the bell for notifications and stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.